I believe was much better before. Every year go a little bit bad. Is no flight from Nairobi to Malindi. We missing completely the local tourism because the flight is not adequate. Is no flight from Italy to Kenya. The people to arrive in Kenya take about 17-18 hours. It's easy to go to Mexico and not to come into Kenya. And we're losing the fact Europe is so close to Kenya. You know, when you said to 6 hour flight, you have 18-20 hour flight, and you're discouraging everybody. So yeah, the tourism is very important, but we very, very difficult. It's much less charter as well from Italy. And every time you fly, it tells you if you go through Istanbul or you go through Addis Abeba, it's about 17 hours. If you ask me if it's better, I tell you no. Because before it was much more charter. Meridiana stop, look like. And now you have Qatar Airlines doing the service. But again, you go to Milano, Rome, Doha, Mombasa here. It's a very, very long trip. No. You know what? I don't want to be involved with anybody. I don't care, honestly. For me, I come into Malindi, I enjoy my holiday, basta. I don't want theoretically doing anything anymore. No, for me, no question anymore. I know. I enjoy the tourists. I came to Malindi for 10 days, now much less than not before, and basta. It's a project if the town is filthy, the road is one big hole, and what project you want to do when the local people not take care of their own house? This is not the investor need to teach you to keep it clean the town, no? It's no project because you see the people own this country, no care. Why we need care? You know, we are an investor, we invest in money in isolated country. Welcome you if you invest the money. For me, I love Malindi, I love Kenya. But it's just for tourism. I'm not talking about investment or stuff like this. It's impossible. This is only something is improving a lot, the dam. This is doing a very good job here because the dam is in the center of the... It's here, about 300 meters from the billionaire. Where is in behind the lion, no?